folding my fabric twice on the fold, grabbing my pattern, and that way when I cut it out, it's gonna have 4 This is what my tops look like. This is what you should have ready to go. Here is my shorts pattern. And I am cutting out my shorts pattern. My fabric is folded. I'm cutting 2 layers right now. On this one, I did not add any seam allowance, but you can do that. It's up to you. If you are doing a shorts pattern and you want all of it to be this pattern, you are going to cut out 2 of each side. So you're going to cut out 4. Here I am showing if you are doing a full short set, here are my 4 layers of the same fabric. But I am going to do the back with fishnet. So I did 2 of the plain fishnet fabric and 2 of the Gucci fabric. This is what you should have ready to sew. Here I am matching my fishnet with my fabric. We're going to sew against that line. For this step, I would recommend using a zigzag stitch. Make sure it's lining up correctly. And then I'm going to stop. Turn it around, and I'm going to actually sew that again all the way down. I'm going to cut my ends here and finish off. And we're going to do the same thing to the other side, matching up my fabric. Using a zigzag stitch, sewing all the way down this side. Stop, turning it around, and we're going to sew against that line again. Now that you have those two together, we're going to open them up, match them together. And you're going to sew on both sides all the way down. Starting with the front side first, we're going to use zigzag stitch to sew all the way down. You want to make sure you stop before you get that inner corner, right where my finger's at. Stop, we're going to turn it around, and we're going to sew down that side again. And you'll repeat this step with the other side that has the fishnet on it. This is me just sewing a second pair of shorts. Feel free to use needles to hold your fabric in place while you are sewing down your sides. This is what you should have so far. You're going to take your outfit and split it in half. So one side is all fishnet and the other side is all fabric. So we're going to line these two up in the middle. We're going to sew straight across. And this is going to be your crotch seam. So now we're gonna sew all the way across the top. You want to fold down from 1/4 of an inch to 1/2 of an inch. We're just going to sew all the way around the top. And this is what your top should look like. I'm going to follow the exact same steps with each leg hole. Now we're going to start sewing the top. So you're going to add your fold over elastic and just zigzag stitch all the way down. You're going to add the other side. The reason I do it this way is actually just to save elastic and from having to cut and restart every single piece. So we're gonna make sure we have fold over elastic on both sides. You're gonna sew your 18 inches. And I'm gonna mark it with a needle. Once you hit that needle, I'm gonna add the first half. In the middle, I only leave an inch and add my second half. And then I'm gonna measure 18 inches on the other side. And for the bottom, you would do the exact same. I would do 18 inches, then 1 inch in the middle, then sew another 18 inches.